have two good teams here, and I'll be honest with you, I really don't know what to expect from this game.
Grambling State has an impressive-looking young man at wideout. Watch for them to go to him early and often in this one. He's the big play man in this offense, so look for him to step up and be the difference.
You know me. I decided my pick a couple of days ago. Tigers all the way. That's who I'm taking.
Pre-game festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. And it's a short kickoff. Williams fields it at the 26. So now we'll get to see the offense come onto the field for their first drive of this game. The offense will start at the 40-yard line. Swick.
The lone back.
Watson gets back to pass. Looking, and they got it. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down and a long ways to go. They'll work from the shotgun. Watson, back to throw. Throws a bullet. His receiver has it. And he threw that ball in there nicely. Did you see that, Coach?
Yes, I did, Brad. And that was a good pass and a very good game.
Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. Four wide receivers in the formation. Watson drops back, dumps it, gets some open field. Loose football. Recovered by the defense. The receiver should have held on to that one.
Now, coaches hate to see turnovers anytime, especially fumbles by receivers.
And half the time, those guys are out there showboating, holding the ball with one hand. Can you believe it?
And you can bet the next time he touches the ball, he better use both hands. First and
10. Florida A&M sets up with four receivers. Williams hands it off straight ahead. That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there, running the football by this guy.
First down. Florida A&M comes out in the shotgun. Drops back on first down. Surveys the field. Rifles it right. He snags it. They'll bring him down at the 32. They line up at the 31. Second down. Williams with three wide receivers. Williams back to pass. Looking with the throw. Catches it. Good open field tackle.
Move the chain gang because they just got themselves a first down.
Yeah, the quarterback and receiver were on the same page on that pass.
First down. The Rattlers come out showing three wide. Setting up play action. He lets it go. And it's incomplete. Brooks was the intended target. That'll make it second down. From the 21-yard line, second and 10, the Rattlers set up in the gun. Latimer brings him down for a loss. The big fella couldn't get any momentum going.
It's tough to get this guy down in the backfield. He's always falling forward. But on that one, they hit him before he could get his weight going forward.
They line up at the 22. It's third and 11. Florida A&M in a four wide set. He's looking across the middle. Got it to his receiver. And he's tackled at the 9-yard line.
Good job of attacking the coverage to keep the drive alive.
That was a great looking pass to move the sticks on third down.
They're in the red zone. Florida A&M lines up with three receivers. Lets it fly. He's tackled at the 8-yard line. They get only a yard from the pass play. They're at the 8. It's second and goal. William with four wide receivers. He'll keep it on the ground again. That run was really something, Coach.
Well, this kid is a tremendous halfback. Just hand off the ball and watch him work his matching.
And they're lining up for the PAT. And he hits the PAT. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Florida A&M 7, Grambling nothing. Florida A&M to kick. Williams and Matthew back deep to return. Here's the kick. Williams takes it at the 23. The 50. He breaks away, and this could be 6. To the 10. He returns it all the way to score. He saw an opening, and it was off to the races.
You know what, Brett? It's players and plays like this to make college football so special to watch.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
Let's start on the offense.
They line up for the extra point. He makes the PAT. Less than 2 to go in our first quarter of play. The score, Grambling 7, Florida A&M 7. Grambling State gets set to kick this one away. Kicks it off. Wright fields it at the 22. Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. And they're going to bring this one all the way back. Touchdown! Wait a second. They put the points on the board, but they might have to take them down.
On the receiving team.
What are you doing? Kirk, my friend, that's the sound of the offense going in reverse.
They'll go to work at the 40-yard line. Florida A&M lines up in a shotgun set. First down, look at the throw. Look out! It falls incomplete. Wright was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it second down. Second down.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Williams, back in the gun, short toss. They can't connect, incomplete.
Excellent job of getting a hand in there to break up the pass.
It was, Coach. That one had reception written all over it, but the defender stepped up and made the play.
We've got third and 10. Williams with three wide receivers. Steps up in the pocket, across the middle. Incomplete pass.
That's going to bring up fourth down, Coach.
That was a tough pass to hang on to, but on third down, I think that's the catch you have to make.
Here comes the punter looking to boot this one away. Williams is back deep to return the punt. Gutierrez punts it, and he didn't kick that ball well at all. Williams takes it at the 32. Down the sideline, and he is gone. Touchdown, Tigers. How about that play?
Woo, what an incredible display of athleticism and balance, the ability to turn something out of nothing.
So the kicking team will line up for the point after. And he converts the extra point. With just over a minute to go in the first quarter, the score is Grambling 14, Florida A&M 7. Grambling State lines up for the kickoff. Wright and Wilson set to return. And this one's away. Wilson fields it at the 26. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. The offense will take over at the 44 from the gun.
First and 10.
Takes him down for a loss. From their own 40-yard line, we've got a second and 14. The defense lines up with five defensive backs. He steps up, fires deep down the right side. Got it. Oh, so close to breaking it. That'll get some good yardage for the receiver.
This kid is one heck of a wideout. He's the guy you got to get the ball to as much as you can, because he can do things that make you say, whoa.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 28. The Rattlers line up with three wide. Williams with a nice play fake. Let's it fly. Brooks was the intended target on the play. That'll bring up second down. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 28-yard line. Barnes gets the ball. Sheds that one. And they make the stop at the 25. 3-yard gain by the running back. They'll line up at the 25. It's third down. Florida A&M sets up with four receivers. They go with a run. And down he goes at the 17. And they get a nice gain on third down.
Remember when we talked to the coach? He mentioned that he wanted to run the ball against this defense. And he felt that he may have some success. Well, they had some success on that play.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. Williams comes to the line with three wide. He's taken down at the 14-yard line. That'll be a gain of 3 yards. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, our score, Grambling 14, Florida A&M 7. They line up at the 14. Second and 7 coming up here. The Rattlers line up with four wideouts. Williams drops back, slings it, and it's the senior. Callahan brings him down at the 12. And they were stopped for a minimal gain on the play.
That was a sensational effort by the defense. They were all over that pass.
This defense faces another third down. The Rattlers are lining up with three receivers. They'll give it off here. Makes a move. Sheds one tackler. Touchdown, Rattlers. It's the halfback that finds the end zone again.
He's sure been a spark in the running game, Coach. That's his second touchdown of the game.
And he's going to have to find the end zone a few more times if these guys want to win this game.
We'll be tied with the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Though with just under 5 minutes remaining in the second quarter, the score, Florida A&M 14, Grambling 14. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kickoff. Matthews takes it to 25. I don't think we'll see this offense get into a similar situation this time.
So you think they'll convert on fourth down if they go for it again?
Hey, why not? If you're having to go for it on fourth down a lot, you're not doing so hot, sweetheart.
They'll start at the 45-yard line. The Tigers with four receivers. Watson, back to pass. Throws. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. The defense is all over that pass.
Like glue. I'm telling you, this defense is tough.
From their own 48-yard line, second down and 7. Watson has four receivers lined up here. Swick takes the give. Tackle made at the 48. 4 yard gain by the back. It's third and 3. Ball in the 48. Grambling State comes to the line with three wide. Up in the pocket. He delivers, and this one falls incomplete. Grambling State lining up the punt. Payne is back to receive. Hangs it up high. Signals for a fair catch. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown. This drive will start at the 26-yard line. They line up in the shotgun. Let's it go. Has it to the senior. There's a missed tackle, and he hits him hard at the 35-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
It's second down and one to go. Ball on the 35. Florida A&M comes out in the shotgun. Looks across the middle. Caught. He's hit and taken down. So they throw it to the big guy and they'll move the chains. First down. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39. The Rattlers come out in a shotgun. Barnes on the handoff. Brought down at the 43. A pickup of 4 on the play. They line up at the 43. Second down and 6. They come out in an empty backfield. Slips it short. It's complete. And he's taken down at the 45.
The defense is coming with heat on that play.
Yep, and the offensive line did a good job of picking up their assignments. And that gave the quarterback enough time to throw a nice pass to pick up the first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 45. Williams is back in the gun. Here's the give. A little juke. He's tackled at the 37. Barnes gets 8 yards on the play. From the 37-yard line, it's second and 2. Florida A&M lines up with 3 receivers. Williams drops back to pass. Throws. Great concentration. And guys, you can just feel the momentum building with this drive.
That's their 3rd first down on this drive alone, Coach.
Yep. We all know how important momentum is in college football. This defense really needs to step up and get some of it back.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34. They'll work from the shotgun. Williams with the give. The 10. Touchdown! A long run by the young fella, and he gets his team 6 points.
Yeah, 6 big ones. And well earned, too. Great job.
They line up for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Florida A&M 21, Grambling 14. Williams is deep to receive, and look out, folks. He's looking to run another one back for 6. And it's a short kickoff. Matthews fields it at the 22. This defense did a good job on the last series. They forced the offense to go 3 plays and out.
And now they're looking to build off of that and shut him down again right here.
Grambling State trying to put a drive together here to tie it up before halftime. The Tiger line up with three wide. They'll throw on first down. Hit as he throws. Tackle made at the 46-yard line. They just couldn't get to the quarterback in time.
That's one of the things that can happen if a defense brings extra guys to rush the quarterback. The offense will have favorable matchups to get the ball downfield.
And this kid is talented enough to see those receivers. It's not easy to get the ball past those big bulldozers when they're flying right at you.
Grambling State in a five-wide set. He's looking for his man. The senior makes the catch. Grambling State will take a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. First and 10, ball on 34. Grambling State sets up with four receivers. Watson looking to throw on first down. He unloads it. Got it to the senior. Now the defense has it. The safety. And that turnover has got to hurt.
Yep, they want to rack up some points before the half, but it's not going to happen now. Not when they turn the ball over.
That's not what you're looking for. That's a shot to the morale of this team. It's bad enough they were already losing going into the half.
They'll go to work at the 22-yard line. Florida A&M comes out of the shotgun. Fogle tackles him at the 24. Gain of two. They line up at the 24. Second and 8 coming up here. Williams with three wide receivers. They snap it to the back, and they make the stop at the 25-yard line. Grambling State will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. The Rattlers set up in the gun. Williams hands it off. Callahan with a takedown at the 27. Well, we've played a half of football, and our score is Florida A&M 21, Grambling 14. And the teams are lined up to start the second half. Here's the kick. Wilson takes it to 25. Gets that one. Looks like someone was called for holding. He looked like he had a handful of jersey on that one.
You know, you can get away with a little holding, but hey, can't do that.
The offense will take over at the 31-yard line.
First and 10.
Williams drops back on first down. Catches it. Tackle at the 39. The wideout made a good-looking grab there.
You're right. And the quarterback threw it as soon as he saw he had that extra step.
They line up at the 39. It's second and 2. Williams comes to the line with three wide. Barnes off the right side. At the 40. To the 20. To the 10. He's going to take it to the barn. Touchdown. The running back now has three rushing touchdowns in this ball game.
You know what they say, don't you? Three times is a charm.
Well, I don't know about that, Coach, but this guy is having a great day running the football.
They'll line up for the point after. And he hits the PAT. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. And the score, Florida A&M 28, Grambling 14. Williams already has one kick return that went for a touchdown. Let's see if they kick it to him again. Kicks off. And he can't hang on to the ball. Matthew takes it to 28. Kirky broke the cardinal rule there. He ran without the football.
You know, as a return man, your first responsibility is to catch the ball and then worry about the return. He just lost his concentration there.
They'll set up shot at the 38-yard line. Florida A&M lines up in a dime defense here. He wants it all, going long. He breaks away to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown! They hooked up for the long touchdown there, guys.
What a great call. The quarterback knew he had the matchup that he wanted, and he took advantage of it.
And how about that receiver? He made a great catch.
They'll line up for the extra point here. He makes the PAT. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. And the score, Florida A&M 28, Grambling 21. Grambling State ready to kick this one off. And it's off. Wright takes it at the 21. He jukes it. He's hit and got away. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive. They'll start this drive at midfield. The Rattlers line up with three wide. Looking to throw. Stepping up, throwing left. It falls incomplete. Barnes was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up second down. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48-yard line. Florida A&M comes to the line with three wide. Williams back to throw. Someone got a hand on it.
That's just a great defensive play.
It won't look like much in the stat book, but that's getting the job done.
So that'll make it third down. They line up at the 48. It's third down and 10. The Rattlers are lining up with three receivers. Drops back to pass. He looks. He rolls out to the right. He'll dump it short. Loses the football. And the defense is on it. And the defense got on it quickly.
That was a heck of a play by the big guy.
Sure was, Kirk. It's not too often those big linemen get their hands on the football. Boy, is he excited.
So they'll start this drive at midfield. The Tiger set up in the gun. He throws. He snags it. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. Short pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diming him down the field.
Second, from the 45-yard line. Second and six coming up here. The Tiger come out the shotgun. He's looking to pass. And this one's going to get intercepted. He gets hit out of bounds at the 41. What an interception by the cornerback.
I love it. A defensive back with soft hands. This kid can play.
First and 10. They line up in the shotgun. It go in and out of his hands. Brooks was the intended target, so that'll make it second down. It's second down. Florida A&M lines up in a shotgun set. Back to pass. Throws it, and it's caught. He's tackled at the 47. About 6 yards on the play. Third and four. Ball on the 47-yard line. Florida A&M in a four-wide set. Williams gives it left. A little juke. Williams brings him down at the 45. And the tailback picks up great yardage on the run.
How many times did we see him run that play in practice this week?
1,000 times. And it was just as successful then as it is right now.
It's first down. Florida A&M sets up with four receivers. Looks to pass. He lets it go. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. Nice little catch there, huh, Coach?
Yeah, that was a good call. I like that call. I like short passes. They're safe and can lead to some really good yardage.
It's second down and five to go. Ball on the 40. Florida A&M comes out in the shotgun. Looks. Wants to throw outside. Almost intercepted. He was that close to making a big play.
His safety is kicking himself for dropping that one.
Yep, that one should be going the other way. He was thinking about where to go with the ball before he caught it.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. Williams is back in the gun. Williams steps back to pass. He's under pressure, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. So they sent the blitz package on that one.
Yeah, the offensive front couldn't handle the added pressure and gave up a big sack to the defensive end there. Good call.
Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Gutierrez awaits the snap. Gutierrez punts it, and it doesn't look like he got all of that one. Calls for the fair catch. A confident defense heads out of the field after stopping this offense on a fourth down attempt the last time they were on the field.
And the last thing you want to do is to come out and do nothing again and give them even more confidence.
First and 10, ball on the 24-yard line. Grambling State comes to the line with three wide. And down he goes at the 36-yard line. He picked up big yardage on that run.
Oh, this is great blocking up front. Nice job of holding on to their blocks, allowing him to break through for some big yards.
From their own 36-yard line, first down. Grambling State lines up in a shotgun set. Back to pass. Here's a quick throw. And he's hit as he throws. He snags it. They'll bring him down at the 48-yard line.
What a great play call there. They came right out of the gates and attacked the defense through the air on first down.
Yeah, it was a really nice gain on the pass. Let's see if they go back to the air again on the next play.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Watson comes to the line with three wide. Watson off the fake. Let's it fly. Got it to his receiver. Nice little pitch and catch with a wideout.
And the quarterback and receiver spend a lot of time together. The coaches say they stay after practice, just working on their timing, and right there it paid off.
First and 10. Grambling State comes to the line with three wide. Looking, throws this one out to the right. Complete, what a catch. And Herbie, that was a good looking throw.
Yeah, and what impresses me is the composure of this young quarterback. He made a great read, saw the open receiver, and delivered an almost perfect strike. Good looking play.
First down, 10 to go. They're inside the 20. The Tiger set up in the gun. Watson goes with a play fake. He delivers. And a nice connection for the score, Coach.
Yep, yep, yep. The defense can forget about it.
So the kicker lines up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Just a few seconds remaining now in the third quarter. And our score, Grambling 28, Florida A&M 28. Grambling State is lining up to kick this one off. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Wright fields it at the 26. And now we'll see the offense come out onto the field for their next possession. They'll start this drive at the 39-yard line. First and 10. The Rattlers are lining up with three receivers. He's hit and got away. Brought down at midfield. That was a great call.
Yeah, here you see the draw play at its best. The tailback got good blocking up front and was able to pick up a bunch of yards.
And so we've reached the end of quarter number three here with one quarter to go. We're all tied up. First down, 10 yards to go. Florida A&M in a four-wide set, and they'll run him again. He jukes him. He's tackled at the 47-yard line, and the halfback carries for a pickup of three. They line up at the 47. It's second down and seven to go. The Rattlers line up with three wide. And he's taken down at the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. Going with the shotgun here. Hand off on the draw. He jukes. Tackle made at the 32. Barnes gets 6 yards on the carry. Second down.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Florida A&M comes out in the shotgun. Barnes takes it up the middle. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
Yo, nice run and good job to keep the chains moving.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
First down. Grambling State comes out defensively with six defensive backs. Williams drops back on first down, catches it. Callahan tackles him at the 14-yard line. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
The Rattlers come out showing three wide. He's looking. Short toss. They can't connect. Incomplete.
Yeah, the tight end caught the ball, but not before he stepped out of bounds. Good call there by the referee.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 14. Florida A&M comes to the line with three wide. Look at the throw. He passes it. Caught. And they make the stop at the 7. Nice little pattern there.
Yeah, he had great position there. And that ball was thrown in the right spot.
Third down. The Rattlers are lining up with three receivers. Broke away from one.
He's just lucky that he got that pass away.
The offensive line didn't protect the quarterback very well. The pressure was there in no time.
They're going to go for the easy three here. It's up, and it's good. And so they take the lead with that field goal.
Big time kick late in the game. That was a clutch kick to put them up on top.
Williams is back ready to receive, and boy, has he been the game breaker on special teams today. And this one's a short kick. Williams takes it at the 23. Across midfield, at the 40. Down the sideline, to the 10. And he, are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. And some of the players are looking back because we have a penalty on the play.
On the receiving team.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
This drive will start at the 29-yard line. Grambling State lines up with three receivers. Watson, back to throw. Watson lets it go. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. Matthew was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll bring up second down. Second down. Watson with three wide receivers. He drops back. Slips it short. And it's caught. Tackle made at the 42. How about that pass, fellas?
Well, Brad, the defense was coming with the blitz, and that opened some room for these guys to get open.
Yeah, and if you're coming with the blitz, you better get to this quarterback. Otherwise, he'll make you pay.
First down. Watson lines up with four wideouts. He's looking to pass. Throws it out there. He ignores the footsteps and makes the catch. And with that catch, he goes over 100 yards.
Well, this wide receiver is definitely having a solid game. He's getting his yards, but more importantly, he's moving the chains for first down.
We've got a second and five. Ball in the 47. Grambling State lines up in a shotgun set. Into traffic, and it's picked off. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there. He knew what was coming all along.
You can't throw interceptions like that. You just can't.
They'll go to work at the 48-yard line. The Rattlers come out showing three wide. Barnes takes it left. They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line. Grambling State will call a timeout, and they've got two remaining. From the 49-yard line, second and seven. Florida A&M sets up with four receivers. He'll get the call again. And they make the stop at the 43. Grambling State will take their second time out of the half. Third down, a yard to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. Williams comes to the line with three wide. They'll knock him down for a loss. Nice defensive stand there.
It's a good play calling defensively. They always had someone in the right spot to make a play and force the three and out.
Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Williams is back awaiting the punt. Gutierrez punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Fogle fields it to 17. What do you guys think this offense has to do to get their team back in this game?
They need to score, and they need to score now.
This is it for this offense. A field goal tie and a touchdown will most likely win.
Congratulations to our players of the game. Both of these young men should hold their heads up high today. From the gun, Watson drops to throw. He's going left. And he's all the way down to the 49. A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
And it looks like they're going to go no huddle here. Watson with four wide receivers. He passes it. Tackle made at the 49-yard line. Nothing gained on the play. The Tigers come out in the shotgun, dumps it, caught. He's taken down at the 43. A good pickup that time.
Yeah, and one of the things that can really open up this offense is their ability to complete these types of medium-range passes.
You're right. That and the ability to run the ball consistently.
They come out with four wideouts. The Tigers call for a timeout, and that was their last timeout. Third down and two. Ball on the 43. One last play, folks. It's time to find out how far he can throw it and see if this game becomes one of the all-time greatest. Here we go. This one's in the books, folks. What are your final thoughts on the game, Coach?
This is why I'm up here with you guys. Coaching a game like this might give you a heart attack. Florida A&M really got all they asked for and more in this contest. Great job by both teams.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Florida A&M 31, Grambling 28. We hope